So let's take a look and see how much you've learned about product channel fit. If you remember, we talked about system integrators, having your own direct sales force, the role of value-added resellers, retail, and web or telesales. And let's see which products do you think would fit best under each channel. So select one product for each channel.